with 7 on the shot clock for Utah. And as Kanter goes around his man, there's the quickness, and now on the strength to finish it off.
I tell you what, that workout, conditioning, the lost weight, explosive move from Kanter right there. We did not see that at all last year.